Okay, well, here we are. It's another Where Is It Wednesday. Thanks to George Wood for that great theme. We had a question sent in today by Robert. Robert was watching one of the old podcasts. He said, hey, what the heck is this below the ribbon? How did you manage to customize the toolbar? We can't customize toolbars anymore. Well, that's something called the Quick Access Toolbar, and it doesn't start out here. When you first launch Excel 2007, it appears above the ribbon, and it only has three icons. It has Save, Undo, and Redo. That's it. So here's what you're going to do when you fire up Excel 2007 or Word 2007 or PowerPoint 2007. First thing we want to do is right click and say show this below the ribbon. That gets it closer to our document, number one. It also gives us a lot more space. You can get about 50 icons going across instead of running into the title bar up here. So a lot more space for the icons to be. Now, how do we customize that? There's two ways. First way is if you find something really cool, like the data bars, what we can do is right click and say add gallery to quick access toolbar. So right click on whatever you like and it adds it to the toolbar. And so now I can add data bars with a single click instead of having to go hunt for it. The better way to go though is to use the office button and go into Excel options, choose customize, and now we can find commands. I always like to go into commands not in the ribbon. Those are things that you'll never find in the ribbon, and basically just find it here in the list. It's alphabetical, isosceles triangle, add, and we've now added that icon to the ribbon. And something brand new in Excel 2007 is we can now add icons to a specific workbook. So I only want in book one, I want to have the inside borders and the horizontal borders only to appear when this workbook's open. So now those two icons only show up when this workbook's open. Other workbooks will just have the core set of icons here. So you can add, about 50 favorite icons going across there. Several advantages. One advantage is, normally we're jumping back and forth from home to data, and you can only see half the icons at any one time from those toolbars. Take the icons you use all the time and just add them to your toolbar, so that way you can very quickly access those. Now you'll notice that the workbook specific icons always appear at the end of the list. So as you add more icons to the general quick access toolbar, they'll always appear before the workbook specific icons. So great question from Robert. How do we customize that quick access toolbar? A couple of things. First of all, you need to right click to get it down below the ribbon, and then right click any icon to add it to the QAT. Well, hey, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel. Where the heck did they move that icon?